Oh, this is perfect. I would really hold that.
It's on a ledge. It's also not going anywhere. Unless we do. It'll be fine.
Shaking your gloves tomorrow, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Ooh. So, Saturday. Two things that we're going to do.
Sleep in.
Three things we're going to do. Before the game.
Point.
Sleep in. Oh, fuck. Four. Sleep in. The Carnegie Science Center. I really want to go see that.
Okay.
The Point. And from Monty Rose. Oh my god.
Going up is a lot easier.
Going up was less terrifying.
I will be pissed if we fall to our death before we see the pens play.
Oh, why do you gotta jinx us like that? Like eating your damn snow. Oh.
That water, though.
I know. That's so.
This puts our downtown to shame.
This puts what?
Our downtown to shame.
Oh, yeah. So, freezing outside. Legitimately. Oh.
I'm hungry,
but
what about you?
Yeah. Hey, there's one of those Mark Twain ferry boats over there.
That would be fun.
If we have time.
Sue used to tell me about this thing when she lived in Florida. They would jump on a ferry boat casino, and then they would drift off into the international water.
That almost sounds like a riverboat gambling tour. Oh!
Oh! Oh.
That was terrifying.
The swinging light makes it more creepy.
I know. It's the ghost light! Oh, man.